Hello, King. Let's do this. Here's Thor.
Harder. You just, you know, gotta calm down. Do your thing. We'll be right back.
Hello.
Jesus, that's a... Yep. You just have to put one of the stats to plus 10 to do some real damage. You know? Because your weapon determines your damage. As well. Yeah. You just upgrade the weapon and you can be a pyromancer and a source. They don't know where is it coming from. They just know it's coming now. You know what I'm saying? It's like, am I going to be... Oh, shit. Hold on. Well, neither am I. I know, right? Oh shit! Fire! Visceral, the nameless king. He must be mad now. He's gonna be mad. He's pissed now. Survive. Survive. I lost him. My camera's messing up. Okay, I'm back. Don't let me die. Don't let me die. We're so close. I got you, son of a bitch. Die! Die! God, yes! Nameless King has fallen!
Thank you.
That was exciting and thrilling, and you know, intense. The most intense boss in the game. And don't get me wrong, the other ones are tough on their own. Lautrec, really good fight.
Thank you.
Alrighty then.
Aha, thou returned, and a fine day it is. So, happened upon any twisted souls?
Matter-of-factly, I have.
Now, now.
So, let's look at this sword. Holy shit, look at that thing. That is pretty cool. It's like a messed up scimitar. Right? Yeah. I think it was Storm. Damn. That was pretty good.
Good, wasn't he?
Yeah. It's a sword and shield. It's a pretty good weapon. Okay, so... Yeah, this one takes scale. That's not... Twinkling Titanite. Tempting. This Titanite scales too. No. I have like four more bosses to go. I want a straight sword, but I'm having trouble deciding. And I don't want like a special one. That just takes too long to upgrade. I really dig the Lothric Knight straight sword, to be honest.
Hey, be careful. It's I don't want to see my work.
The whole Lothric thing going on was really, really cool. Okay, here we go. See, it looks really cool. It's a cool looking sword. And it has the same set of any 1.5 sword. Yeah. See, I like the design of this sword. Yeah, the Lothric. Oh, you stuck it in there? It is, isn't it? Yeah. And what else do we got? So cute. I love you. I love my baby. The winged chubby tubby. That's cute. I don't care. I don't care if anybody else coined the term. It's just cute when you say it. Alright? Deal with it. What were we on the Earth deal? Actually, I think I opened the shortcut yesterday, so I should, you know, check that out. Freak. Well, Chubby Tubby's is cuter when you say it so. Chubby Tubby. She's cute. Yeah, that way. Wow. That's messed up. That's messed up right there. No, 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 no. I know you guys are in here, you're just pretending not to be, which is even more insulting. Nice. What the? Oh, those are rats. I was like, what the fuck just happened there? Hey. Excuse me, jailers. Is this okay? scary. Don't poke me with that. That's rude, bro. Oh, a rusted coin. My inventory just became richer.
Chubby, chubby, and then
two chubby. Aha! That's it. Wow, did he just sit on me? He was gonna sit on me. Ooh, I got a weapon. I never got this one before. It's called Eleonora. Eleonora. What the? Profane flames, tyrant, blood. Hold up, back some wave to image slum chant, temporarily make weapons lacerating and to restore HP. Oh! That is not bad. And dung pies. Let's not forget about the dung pies, folks. There. Got grabbed twice. Ridiculous. Man, that's some hairy butt right there. That is terrible. Rubbish. Of course, there's you. An asshole. Like, legit, this guy's an asshole. They've been assholes before this asshole, but this asshole is the worst.
Fail.
Ah, you are saint. Once again, you are my valiant savior. I, Siegfried of Katarina, express my deepest gratitude. Take this, a token of my thanks. Go on, it's all yours.
Man. Of all the quests, I think the saddest one is, Sigurd, what do you think? The saddest quest, the one that's like, because he's like really talkative. I mean, Honor is pretty sad, but this guy just talks to you the entire way. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. And then you turn around and he passes away quietly. It's just... I know. What am I doing here? Oh, yeah, of course. It's the rat-infested kid. Hello, boys. Sorry, no time. Talk later. What? I think they killed themselves at it. You can't get me here. Have gone the other way. No! I like complicated stuff. You know, past rats. Past rat kings. Shit like that. You guys don't want none of this shit. Trust me. Whoa. Okay, I almost killed myself doing that. Oh man, the rats are still after me. What the hell? Are they gonna chase me all the way down? Dude. Look at this. Look at those two big rats. Look where I am. Look where they are. Oh god. Are you gonna chase me all the way down here? Cause that would be ridiculous. Well, you know, I could have just teleported here if this was gonna happen. I mean, I'm just saying. There used to be a ladder around here, but I don't see it. Oh, there you go. Because it was perfectly aligned. So, you know that joke that people are so skinny if they stand sideways you can't see them? That's what happened with this ladder. Showed me you jailers are really tough. I'm very afraid. Please don't fall down the stairs. Oh my god, come on, get out of there, dude. What the hell? Oh, okay. That is as close as I can get. That health bar, though. Really, guys? I'm dead. Nothing is as frustrating as an ultra-slow enemy making you ultra-slow than destroying you. No, wait, there's something more frustrating, like losing 1 million souls. No, wait, there's even something more frustrating than that, like losing 40 million souls. So, all in all, I'm actually good. It's a gargoyle. Whatever will I do? damn it! And now 300,000 are gone. So, 1 million, 1.3 million souls gone. See how easy it is? It's easy. You just have to learn to let go. I got my 3,000 souls back, though. Not always bad. Can't forget about that. Right? Look. I got your gloves. Aren't we happy? They get genuinely upset. So, should we release the werewolf? Fuck yeah. Werewolf. Come on, man. Some people want to say hi to you. Okay, you guys figure it out. Why aren't they attacking? Attack the werewolf, damn it! The werewolf is dead. Oh shit. You guys are hard asses, huh? Are you just gonna stare at me? You should come and attack me, man. I'm basically trying to take your jail over. That's not okay. Hey, let's do the rounds with the jailers. Oh no. Just fucking run. Come on. Do it. Run. Run. Roll. Sick son of a bitch. Oh yeah, I healed like 2 hit points. Oh my god, that was terrible. What? Oh, look, I got their robes. Can I disguise myself and break?
I always wondered, could you make yourself like a statue and walk past them
again? Unfortunately, they can hear your footsteps. But if
you go really slow, I'm just wondering, are you
going to
be able
to do it? Oh, shit. Hold
on. Wait a minute.
Well,
Chubby Tubby,
that's cute.
Winged Chubby Tubby.
Yeah, the tree guys on the roof. Yep. They do hit like freight trains though. Just so you know. So watch out. Yeah, no, they hit like freight trains standard. You know what I'm saying? So you're gonna have to ninja it. You're like whoosh, whoosh. You're gonna be like that
I mean, like you said, I have beginning health. I'm not at my health. So that being said, I have to actually do everything perfectly or get killed, and you know, I've gotten pretty good at doing perfect.
Bobo, I thought you're good to know that a skinny little
You except, got this. Sir, I believe in you.
You're here to save me, but is that something? Oh, really? But I am calm.
And there's one more thing I need to do in this room. It's usually awesome when I actually successfully evade him. Did he off himself? How? He's a gargoyle. He has wings. He can't fall. What? He got like tired of, oh, I can't fly anymore. Aw, oh, Chubby Tubby. It's cute. If you growl right after it, it's just cute. See anything? I'm sure I'm doing fine. Ow! Sir, how am I not killing you? Like, you're right there, bro. No, do you see his bar? And you're fucking stupid. What the fuck am I? Hey, anybody missed the head?
What did you just say?
I'm treasure.
That's awesome.
I'm treasure. Treasure, damn it. Oh, crap, you see. Alright, let's do get out over here. Are you stuck? Well, right here, buddy. Come out. That was my last branch. Proud of yourself. Oh, this is awkward. What? How are you guys not dead? Whoa. Okay. Whoa. I like... let me backstab you. Not okay. Can I backstab you? What about you? It's like a fat. That's highly concerning that they don't die of a backstab, I'm just saying. I'm trying to target you, it's not working out though. Awesome. That's how it goes, babe.
Yom, old friend. I, Siegfried of the Knights of Katarina, have come to uphold my promise.
Think of it not him as dying as, or as him keeping a promise to an old friend.
Let the sun shine upon this Lord of Cinder.
You should go after him. Because I'm totally harmless. been. Oh! Hold on, Sigurd. I got you, bro. There we go. How soon he got the last blow?
It seems. Yeah. I am in your debt once again. My thanks.
Yeah, you can.
I could have not kept my promise without you.
It's okay.
Now, for a final toast. To your valor. Long may the sun shine. Well, you are a...
All right, folks. Well, that was it for the first episode of today. Hope you enjoy it. And until the next video, peace out.